All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We are doing Leaf Vault number 40. This will be a draft one. 10 pieces of memorabilia. Do you? Nice. Yeah, I liked it out there. It was... got some nice scenery. All right, this will be draft style. 10 pieces. Got a couple more cases in. We're going to start with this. A basic black? Oh, wow. That's crazy. Yeah, you're sending me those messages. That's nuts. All right. Good luck, good luck. Fourth there. Holy moly, look at all. Liam.
What?
Look at this stuff. Don't say anything. Look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff. Couple balls, a helmet. Hells yeah. Let's start this fun. I guess we'll do one basketball first because we got two basketballs.
Can I pick?
Yeah, go ahead.
No.
Alright, first one's gonna be an autographed basketball by cool. Dominique Wilkins. Let me open it up so we can see the signature. Dominique. And they wrap these really good. There's a basketball player.
Sure, if you want to get all of it.
Popular when daddy was growing up.
Probably mom.
Can you go see if that's mom bringing me my Red Bull?
Yep.
Man, these wrap these tight. Hey, it's probably not her, honey. I don't know. It's the Grinch. It was the Grinch. There we go, long last. Dominique Wilkins autographed basketball is our first item. All right, Dominique Ball, what's up, Hayes? Hey, let's go helmet. Should we go helmet next? I think I'm going helmet.
Yeah, me too.
I think I'm going helmet. And what a helmet! Le'Veon Bell, full-size helmet.
Isn't he from...
135 a box, or I'm going to do a 180 snake draft tonight. Le'Veon Bell, full-size.
I forget what it's called, but it has three numbers. Like, one's blue, one's red, and one's yellow. What are they called?
Steelers?
Yeah. Is he here on that team?
Yep.
This is so addictive. You can get all this to
me. That's cool. Alright, I think so. $3 per box on the regular jumbo, 8 boxes per case. Bowman Chrome was it too. But this will be Bowman Draft. The new Young Cats. Hold up. Oh man. Filthy. Filthy. Is that pretty cool?
Yeah. It looks spot clean to me though.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. Very nice. Le'Veon Bell, full size. It's Leaf. Authenticated on that one.
Very
put this back in the box. Thank you. Just close that box up. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, so Le'Veon Bell, full size helmet. Alright, watch the scissors button. And take a look at the other basketball. Other basketball is going to be a Jerry West. Jerry West can kind of see it there. I can always rip it out after if you guys want to see it closer. It took forever last time. Jerry West, basketball player. Lakers.
Is he tired?
Yeah. You know the basketball logo man guy? It kind of looks like he's going like this.
Oh gosh, yes.
They designed that after him.
Huh.
Yeah. Pretty cool, huh?
Wait, is that what I'm thinking of? I'm trying to get...
Jerry West auto ball. All right, we got the big pieces out of the way. Let's take a look at the other pieces here. Now that's mom.
Thanks, bud. Don't do it. Mama.
You probably just put it by the door and close the door and lock it. And next item. Oh, this is interesting. Oh, man. Mike Tyson autographed championship replica belt.
I said that.
What? Look at this thing, dude. Look at this thing.
Can you just show me my Tyson
things? Alright, here, I'll tell you what, we're gonna move this box out of the way. This box is making me angry.
I got it.
Oh, no. I got it.
Oh, God. Be careful.
I got it. I've done 40 of these. I got it down to a little bit of the size now.
Man, this bubble wrap is so different. Oh, is that
you? But don't tell anyone what's in there. Alright, let's take a look at this thing. Alright, let's take this thing out of plastic. Ooh. That is cool.
Is it on there?
Yeah. Yes, it is. Oh man, that's tight.
Oh, it's so shiny.
What is this from though?
It looks like it was made in like...
Looks like, what's it say? Here's the verification. I don't want to touch it by the auto. Ring Magazine Award World Heavyweight Champion, Mike Tyson. Autographed belt. The belt's got a little, it's heavy too.
It is? Can I hold it?
Yeah.
Can I try to hold it?
Yeah, it's gonna be PSA DNA.
Oh geez, how do they carry them around their waist? Just for like coming down. Wait, is that a baby on the side? Oh, that's my cousin.
It's a picture from when he was younger.
Oh, I thought it was a baby.
Alright, Mike Tyson belt. What's up, Hayes? Just got on, we filled up a quick vault and pretty good so far. Full size helmet, two basketballs, and a Mike Tyson belt, and we're only on the fourth item. Don't touch it, baby.
Wait, there's 10 items in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you have a shoe in here that's pink?
I bought that off of Mr. J Cards. It is a James Rodriguez, I think, autographed soccer shoe. It's apparently pretty good, your uncle says.
Speaking of...
Mr. Hayes says hello.
Hello.
Say hello, Mr. Hayes.
Hello, Mr. Hayes.
And next one's gonna be a James Rodriguez. Speaking of James Rodriguez, nice PSA DNA autographed jersey. Wow.
We were just talking about his autographed shoe. Does he play soccer?
Yeah, he does play soccer. For what team? I'm not sure.
It's so funny. We were just talking about his shoe, and then the first thing we pulled out.
Yep, and that's PSA DNA. That's nice. Want to take a look, see if it's authentic for you guys? Oh yeah, look at that, that's cool. Adidas with the logos, the boots with the fur. Very cool, very cool. The La Liga on the side. Put that back in the bag. Very nice, very nice. What's up, Burr? Box. All right, so James Rodriguez. Jersey. I haven't done anything after that. We've had two basketballs. We've had the championship belt, Le'Veon Bell full size helmet, and have we pulled anything else? And then the James Rodriguez. No, you're good, man.
You're good.
Had to show him again after. All right, next one is going to be a baseball. Pete Rose.
Got him in the last
ball. Yeah.
The last
ball
I did with him.
Yeah, he pops out here and there.
How many balls have you signed?
Quite a few. They're still worth a nice amount. And it's the scrap Charlie Hustle. Yeah, the Jays. We had a Jay-Z one. And the Miley Cyrus one. And Pete Rose, the scrap of the Charlie Hustle.
Miley Cyrus.
Please.
Poster?
No, he, It was weird. It was made out to her. It was signed like he signed it for her, and somehow it ended up here. I'm not sure.
To Miley Cyrus.
Yeah, to from one hit queen to another, or hit king. That was Jay-Z. I forget what hers was.
To one hit king to another.
That was a Jay-Z one, yeah.
That's
Pete cool. Rose.
Yeah, they tied it up. Did you realize that? Did you realize they tied it up then?
Huh?
Did you realize they tied it up?
Oh no, it's good.
That's real cool. Can I pick the next one?
Yep. This one?
Yep. I think I know who
it is. Hey, next one we got. Kelvin Benjamin. Nice. JSA authenticated. Jersey.
I couldn't really see. I thought it was Cam Newton.
No, same team. He catches the balls by Cam Newton.
What?
I said, he's one of Cam Newton's receivers. Kelvin Benjamin. Who's got the ball right now?
What?
Who's got the ball right now?
What do you... the Pirates.
And next one we have Buster Douglas.
The Raiders have it.
Autographed. Boxing glove. Let's grab with a Tyson KO, 212.90. And that's Leaf Authenticator.
The next thing is sick.
Yeah. Buster Douglas glove. Oh, was it mom with the Red Bulls?
No, it was probably Uncle Jack.
Oh.
Because I heard the door lock after.
Okay. Let's see. The Pete Rose ball, I think.
Oh, that's cool. Open it
back in the box. People are going to want to see it after. Alright, next item.
These little scissors.
Boys. It was a Pete Rose Charlie Hustle. I'll show it to you in one sec. Alright, first one. Shaquille O'Neal. Big old autograph poster size. Shaq, and who's on the left? It just says Shaq on the thing. Let me take a look and see if I can figure out. Not Shaq and Magic, is it? Who's that? It doesn't look like Kobe's auto. Let me take a closer look at it.
Do you see that?
I need a longer cord on this damn camera. Yeah, put it right here. It's a duel. That's Shaq's right there at the 34.
Daddy.
That's Shaq on the top right with the 34.
Daddy.
You got it. The camera's shaking like I got threats.
Look, yeah. He has one sock up and one sock down.
Yeah, he does have one. No, that's good.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. Let me take a look at that closer. Maybe it's Magic Johnson. I don't know. Let's see if we can find anything on eBay. And then the last one. Some Magic. Usually I put the sticker on it. And last one. Man, what a solid, solid case. Dwayne Wade, big poster size. Both these are, you kind of see the size of the TV there, about 30 inches too. And golfs. Just about all of it. Alright guys, let's write them up the names, then we can take a look closer at the items. Need to look at them on camera some more. Check the bay, now is the time.
Sorry, the thing is just so addicting. It takes up to get that down.
Your feet. All right, let's roll it up. Yeah, Wade. Wade picture, and then it looks like Magic and Shaq. Definitely Shaq on the top right. Let me take a closer look. Usually on the top, they'll say who both people are, and they just have Shaq on that one. We'll figure it out. Like Steve said, it looks like Magic. I'm 99% sure it's Magic. All right, here we go. Let's go and shuffle up the names. We'll start drafting here. Let me just film the last couple items that we pulled. Case number 41 will be after this as well. So we're going to do the Shaq Magic poster auto. And then we have Dwayne Wade poster auto.
Should I have me get everything back out of the box for you?
No, that's all right. I think so. This is no problem. All right, let me see my dicey. Dicey, 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 where'd the dicey go? Oh, I'm gonna move them over here.
Right behind
here. What can I do
with
my dice?
Why do you still have that card? Did you buy it?
Yep. Yep. Alright, scoot your biscuits real quick. Let me see if it's over there.
It's right here.
Oh, you found him? Oh,
yeah.
Thank you. You're the man.
There you go.
There we go, there's Zeke. Alright, good luck in the draft, boys. 6 and a 2. 4-8. 8 times. Let me pull up a random. Don't shake the table, please. Alrighty, guys, ready? Here we go. Once, twice, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, we got J cards and a double Stepler. Nick. Stepler, Nick, Stepler, Chefman, Stepler, and J cards will be our draft order. Once again, J cards, Stepler, Stepler, Nick, Stepler, Nick, Stepler, Chefman, Stepler, J.
Man, Stepler got a lot.
Yes, it's this good stuff, good value.
How many spots did he buy?
You got 5.
Oh, jeez.
All right. And the draft begins. Let me put it over here. All right, dude, thanks for the help.
Oh, stuff that got lucky.
Yeah. I'll call you when we fill up the next one.
Oh.
You don't got school tomorrow, do you?
No.
No. And that sounds like it'll be a break with me. Yeah. I'll come back and do them in a little bit. Let's do the. Why don't we do this draft first?
Okay. Oh, no.
What are you doing, buddy?
I accidentally fell.
Yeah, that's why I said don't shake it. No shaking. No shaking back in here.
Sorry. Hugs.
And go play some Xbox.
Can you put the price up back to 20?
No. Be happy with what I gave you, huh?
Well, this one feels thick. I'm just gonna open this while I'm done. See ya.
Hey. You can leave the door open. Jake guards with a trade prop. Don't worry, I think everyone's doing the same thing you are, man. Google away. I'm gonna sit back and watch some of this game and relax for a sec too while you guys do that. Just Jordan, we got Impeccable. I'm gonna put up another case of Vault 2. We'll get another, I'll put up another list after this draft ends. I do have another one, so if anyone wants spots, I'll put it in the store actually, and then I'll put it on the screen after. Got another case there. Come show him that one. Ooh, man. Don't show him what you got out of those free pads. Ooh, wow.
Okay.
That's cool. Careful, the corners. Look what he pulled. Carson Wentz. 14 out of 25. Pink.
That's for pink.
Yeah, that's for the breast cancer one. Wow, that's cool. Let me find a case for you.
Then we have this one.
Get some 180s.
Then we have this one.
Yeah, it's a nice one too. Let me slap that in a case for you.
And then I'll be opening.
He is soccer. Too. He is soccer. I think he plays for
the Rockets.
A soccer team.
That you cased the wrong one.
What's that?
You cased the wrong one.
Oh, well, I'm doing both of them.
Okay. Here, I'm not sure if this is going to really fit in a top loader.
Yeah, I got different sizes to fit them all. I got size to feed them all. I think they're over there.
Okay.
Right over there. One touch for you. Sparkly. There you go.
Oh, I just realized in the background of the flash, it's like, mm-hmm. It's like the
sheet. Go put it on your desk.
I need to see it.
See ya. Mm-hmm. Hello? Yeah, absolutely. Let me just drop this link real quick. Kitty Bear jersey. It's gonna be JSA. Oop, let me get the camera on it. Sick. Now we have this. And a Pete Rose and a poster. Well, feel free to use Biggie Boom to get 5 bones off. And the filler for Impeccable is a $34 filler. I'm sorry, a $35 filler. Cowboys, Eagles on that one. Let me drop a link. All right, so top half of the filler is going to get in, and the bottom half, see how many packs they got left. Bottom half will each get a pack of these Panini. Get stuff like that Wentz that we just had and other good stuff. I got some Spectra. Might do a snake draft with that Spectra. What's up, Craig? I know, I was just talking about it today, Brizzle. You kicked the hell out of that draft that night. The Brizzle messed that one up. All right, got a half case of Spectra. All right. So we had about 10 minutes for research, and when you are ready, Jay Cart's first pick. Thing's pretty cool. Some nice items in this one. Some really nice items. All right, I'm going to put number 41 up here. We'll start making a list while we're filling up this one. If you want to get into the next one, got a couple more cases in, so I'm going to drop those in the store. This will be case number 41 Vault while we're drafting this last one. Just going to get a stock so I don't have to do it after. Alright, 41's going in right now. Which one, Jay? I'm sorry? The helmet's going first, then Stepler, you get number two, sir. Two and three. The Dublin. He's doubling the picks. Two and three. Let me know if you want to see any other items, guys, while you're waiting. Or want me to verify any authenticities, anything like that, let me know. Still got everything behind me. Did he? I missed that one. I caught the end of it where Rogers aired it out to Nelson and then they won. Well, that's good, man. He's a good versatile guy. I put him in my flex so many times and he just kills it in the flex. Damn. James Rodriguez and the Mike Tyson autographed ring championship belt. Nice items, Mike. And Nick. Nickaboy at four. We'll do another draft, so basically it's 120th spot, 10 pieces of random memorabilia, you get to draft them. K-Ben going four. And what else I got coming in this week? I think there's a couple new releases this week. Got some more of the Super Break basketball. Looks really nice. I got a few cases of that stuff coming in. Stepler taking the Magic Shaq poster. That's nice. And Nick, down to five items. We've got the Dominique Wilkins basketball, Jerry West autograph basketball, Charlie Hustle, Pete Rose, baseball, Dwayne Wade poster, and the Buster Douglas glove. Glove is off the board. And Stepler at seven. And I'll try to get these out tomorrow for you guys. So you can get in time for Christmas. Maybe a little White Elephant gift. The NT Collegiate? I didn't get any NT Collegiate. I do have last year's 2015 NFL. Is that the one you're talking about? Yeah, I always bring some. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, I got some NT. Now 2016 NT won't come out till like March, around there usually. I haven't looked at the date. But y'all be getting that like none other. Went through so many cases of that last year. Mike, what's going on, man? How have you been, Nolan? One time they'll see you. Go, Zeke, go. That boy gone. Yeah, man. Cool. Good to see you. Watching the game tonight? I got a little Spectra going I'm about to put on. We just did a Leaf Vault. I'm not sure if you've been around for the Leaf Vault, but it's like a big box of 10 pieces of memorabilia. We're doing some hit drafts on that. I'll do some fillers in this next one. And then we have, what else do we have? Impeccable. Bowman Draft Baseball. I'll put up a list. Got a few things going. He did. Impeccable looks like. Let me drop the. They're really nice, actually. They got a. Pieces of the helmet in there. They got some silver pieces. Oh my god, that's nasty. Nice vet stuff. They got these cards with pieces of silver, that silver bar in there. Got a couple hits actually that are nice of it here. Got that Wednesday, it's like a silver bar. And, God, I swear I got another hit. Nah, it's a good shot. But good looking cards. Filler is blue. I just designed it a little bit ago, so let me drop another link for it. Yeah, gold's a case hit. A 101, I'm sorry. And who are we on the draft again? Stepler, did I miss your pick? Let me know if I did. If I didn't, take your time. It looks like I left you off that one, so I'm going to apply it to the next one, or let me know if you want to move it into a filler or something. Jerry West, sorry. Well, I got a couple mini omelets I gotta do on eBay in a second here. Just gotta collect a couple spots. And then we have Chef Man. Alright, sounds good, dude. Text Mike, grab him some. I believe it's Leaf, but let me grab the ball and take a look for you. Let me just pop these in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Leaf off is... Yep, it is. Leaf on that one. Spalding. Kobe. It is Leaf on the helmet. Leaf on the helmets. Untis. 36, a filler. Top half get in, and bottom half get some of these packs. Everyone who does not get in will get one of these. I'm a little addicted to open these right now. Let me see what's in this one. People who don't get in the filler will get a pack of these. Got these for something around Thanksgiving. Joe Thomas. Connor Cook. 30 out of 50. Nice. I gotta do one more. I gotta do one more of those. I'll mess these packs up if I want. I'll mess that hair up if I want. Alright, let's see if I get... I had a Wentz earlier. Let me see if I get something out of here. And this one, Derrick Henry. Looks like a hat card. And a Gronkster. Not the next one. Next one I just posted in the store. So if you want one of those, let me know. I'm going to do a filler at 38. Where top two get in. I'm going to sell some spots straight up at 120. First three people to get in get 10 bucks for the bonus points in their account to speed things along. Put an interest list up over here for another one. And don't forget about this one. We also have the Dwayne Wade. And PSDNA on the poster. Pete Rose Bowl. And Stepler. And the basketball or the Dwayne Wade poster for Stepler. And J Cards, give him that Dominique. All right, those are our final items. J Cards got the Fleet Le'Veon Bell full size helmet. Stepler picking up the Mike Tyson autographed ring belt, big old heavy belt. He also got the Jamie Rodriguez jersey. Nick got the Calvin Benjamin jersey. Stepler got the Shaq and Magic poster. Nick picked up the Buster Douglas glove. Stepler got the Jerry West autographed basketball. Chefman got the Pete Rose, Charlie Hustle autographed baseball. Dwayne Wade poster went to Stepler. Jay Card's got the Dominique Wilkins basketball. Nice little vault. Gonna have another one up right now. Thanks for joining that one, guys. And Rico.